Hey, it's Carrie. This video is for viewers age 13 plus. I'm featuring cattle from Southeast Asia. Gower, body and head is up to 3.3 metres, tail 1 metre and shoulder height up to 2.2 metres. They have a hump of raised muscle which can be seen over the shoulders. This is the result of elongated spinal processes on the vertebrae. Please subscribe and turn on notifications. Yak? They are found on the Tibetan Plateau. During the mating season, males leave their groups and join with female herds. Males often have to compete for access to receptive females, often very violently. Carabao is a domestic swamp-type water buffalo native to the Philippines. Adult carabaos can weigh up to 500 kilograms, 137 centimeters at the shoulders. They cool themselves by lying in a water hole or mud during the heat of the day. Wild water buffalo is the largest bovine native to the Indian subcontinent and Southeast Asia. They are preyed on by tigers, mugger crocodiles, and occasionally Asian black bears. Domestic water buffalo is a large bovid originating in the Indian subcontinent, Southeast Asia, and China. River buffaloes prefer deep water and swamp buffaloes prefer to wallow in mud holes. Banton, wild jungle cow, up to 2.3 meters and 900 kilograms. Tamara, found on the island of Mindoro in the Philippines. Horns grow to 43 centimeters. Nilgai is an antelope, not a cow. I just happen to love them. They live in the foothills of the Himalayan mountains. Height at the shoulder is up to 150 centimeters and body length up to 2 meters. Breeding groups consist of one dominant bull and one to many cows. Nilgai are amongst the largest of the Asian antelopes. Ongol, it was the first Indian breed of cattle to gain worldwide recognition. Honouring the cow inspires in people the virtues of gentleness and connects them with nature. The cow gives milk and cream, yogurt and cheese, butter and ghee. Brahman cattle. The Brahman cattle breed originated in India. It's named after the Brahmins, the Hindu priests, who themselves are named after the Hindu deity Brahma. Many Hindu Brahmins are vegetarians and consider cows holy and bulls sacred, eating neither. Brahmins vary in colour from light grey to red to almost black. Their loose skin helps them to cool down. They have an increased number of sweat glands and can sweat quite freely. Red Brahman cattle, they are known for the hump over the withers at the back of their necks. The Brahman's hump has evolved over time to help the animal survive in hot, arid conditions. It is made up of tissue that stores water. The Brahmins can also produce an oily secretion from the sebaceous glands, which has a distinctive odour and is reported to assist in repelling insects. In the Hindu tradition, cows are honoured, garlanded, and given special feedings at festivals all over India. One is the annual Gopastami festival dedicated to Krishna and cows. Please stay on and watch another video with me. Thank you for watching my video. See you again soon. Next video.